They don't hear me. The person that needed to be rejected so that you will take the position has been rejected. So the only thing that just need is manifestation.
You don't keep quiet. There is no need for you to keep quiet. There is a man on your seat, but that man is the throne right now.
I want to speak to them. Anything that will happen to them, that will make them to be rejected so that I will be accepted, will happen now. God said in 1 Samuel chapter 16 from verse 1, that now that Saul has been rejected, Samuel, move, stop mourning. How long will you be mourning over Saul? Move. Go to a better night. In the house of a man called Jesse, you're going to find one of the child. Hear me. He did not mention name. Your name might not be mentioned, but you're the one. I don't know if somebody is hearing me. I am blaming myself. Why do I preach this message in a wrong church, in a wrong place, where people are not feeling that they can manifest? I don't know if you understand me. You are the best. They will not call your name, but you are the best. They will not pick you, but you are the best. They will not see you, but you are the best. I shall manifest. He said, go to Jesse's house. He moved with his son. He said, if Saul hear me, he would kill me. Excuse me, sir. When God creates a manifestation, nothing kills you halfway. Yes. He said, if someone hear me, he will kill me. He said, shut up. Take a ewe, a little goat, as if you're going to make sacrifice. When you reach there, tell them, I, the Lord Almighty, come to anoint somebody. He might delay, but it will not be denied. Yes. He moved down there. When he reached there, everybody was astonished. He said, this one that someone have entered into this land in this daytime, something is wrong. He moved, said, where is the house of Jesse? Somebody showed them your own house. And he moved down in your own house. Everybody was there, but nobody was choosing. Do you know the person that was choosing? You are the person that was choosing. I'm in the name. I'm in the name. I'm in the name. Cause I know about like this and I'm forgotten. I was commanded. I was asked from the Almighty, the I am that I am. He that chooses vessel. To come and pick the unqualified, to qualify them for what they have. You saw me get a baba who? Then they call it and that also. Then they call it a Uta also. But then you sign it. And the first one came, Ella, tall, handsome, fair, with hefty body. And somewhere in his mind said, thank God. God has succeeded somebody that will take over Israel. God said, shh, God, I don't wash over their hearts, neither the appearance, but I wash in their hearts. No, it's not the person. Ella passed. Shama came, passed. Abinadab came. Pass. All the other ones came and they passed. He said, is there any remaining one? He said, yes. There is one that has been rejected, sidetracked, abandoned, frustrated, that is inside the world. Push! passing through is not a problem, but it's a process.
Problem does not take you to another promotion, but process makes you a product. Who told you you're suffering? You're just passing through a process. In processes, your eyes will be open, and you will see things that you have not seen before. But in problem, you'll be mocking, you'll be crying, you'll be passing through too many things. But hear me, this is a process. He said, go and fetch him. But he gave a command. Do you know the command? Until he comes, nobody should sit down. Tell your neighbor you're the next. Now hear me. This your deness is just in your mind. Now be prophetic. Even though you are a sinner, from today, change your perspective of reasoning. Your riches is in your mentality. If you can think different, you can do anything that no man has done in your family. Hear me now. Say your deness. Say it as if you are in Chiamake. Say your deness. My faith to their faith, and I decree you are the next. Go, call him to come. Everybody stand up. I'm not telling you, everybody stood up, and they were waiting for a man in the bush, a man that was battered, shattered, frustrated, abandoned in the bush. They are waiting for him, and he came in, and God said, anoint him. Hear me? From the period they anointed him and the period he manifested is 40 years. But he was not shaking. There was an event that bring the manifestation. He was not afraid. But he manifested after a long time. Kimalu to shia baraka tua. Yesimo soko peke faraka patesi. Esamo nunu maka dia ito pari. New things. And that day came. After when they anointed, he still said, the father said, carry food and go and give to the elder ones. He moved there. Reaching there, he saw a man dragging. There is something that will bring out your manifestation. I'm seeing it coming. Your own might not be my own, but I'm seeing it coming. Hear me, I prophesy, I am seeing it coming. Oh, I never even want to open this book. Never want to open this book. There is a man that was being married by Hazazos. A woman that was married by Hazazos. Hazazos is a king that lived, that ruled in Susa. The woman was so beautiful and tall. They married her because she knew how to dance. She entertained people. Anytime people come for the king, they call her. She danced all manner of ballet dance. And everybody was so happy. That day, the 12 countries that are in Susa gathered, and they call her, the king call her, come and dance for people. She refused to come. Anytime God wants to replace you and make you to manifest, he make your person that you need to take over to have a problem. The problem is coming. Are you ready? When the king gathered, he insulted the king. The king said, why? All the elders say, we don't need him again. Choose another person. They announced that all the province
to bring one young girl. They have 14 provinces, which by right Esther has been ruled off. And he was not even following them in the pageant. Everything happened. All the period of changing of their color, all the period of giving them order, he was not there. Do you know the reason? Because he did not have another thing to use and change all those her clothes that those people are changing. Your background is not a criteria for your lifting. When God wants to make you to manifest, he doesn't use anything to hold you. Esther had a wrong background, but her back was not on the ground. You don't understand me. I prophesy to you. Excuse me. You say I did not have a father. It's not a problem. You say I didn't have a mother. It's not a problem. I didn't have anybody to talk for me. It's not a problem. Church, say go. It's another week. If only you can go, the hand of the clock will turn anti-clockwise. Let's see what will happen. I place it before you that this week is a dangerous week. Every man that stretches for his hand to hold you as user, that man shall go down. At the end of 1 year, they call everybody to come out. Everybody came out, 14 of them. Mordecai Smogo. When God has a greater assignment for you, he creates chance to enter where nobody has entered. You don't hear me? Now, listen to me, you sitting down here. God told me I should tell you today, you are the available vessel that will save your family from that crisis. The real person that will put an end to that pain in your family is you. You. If you are the person, you see me to the name of Jesus. What happened? Mordecai, small go Esther and put along. There is always a Mordecai. Excuse me, go. You meet your Mordecai. Don't allow your attitude to change the person away. But you meet your Mordecai. Small go Esther. 14 person pass. The king was not attracted. Because the sorrow was not there. The favor is not there. What is favor? Favor is the sorrow that end labor in his man's body. When Esther came, the body is as normal as the person that was staying in the house. But something attracted him. In Esther chapter 2 verse 15. Till the thought of Esther comes, nobody will tell the king to stand up. Everybody always stand up for the king. But the king stand up for Esther. I don't know who is here today. That God wants to raise people to stand up for. Hear me? Listen to me. Just look at David. Because God's hand is at his back for making manifest, people stand up for him. Remember Esther. Because there is a hand upon her. They stood up for her. I don't know who that is here today. Forget about your bad relationship. Forget about your past. Forget about your yesterday. Forget about everything you feel you have seen. Forget about those who did not help you. That is not my problem. But I have a good news for you. Where people thought that they can walk you after today, they will come and celebrate with you. Manifest. What do you mean by manifest? Come out. Number one, what I mean by manifest is come out. Come out. You've been healing for a very long time. You're healing for a very long time. Why? You can't hide again. That gift inside of you will bring you out. Bet me if men will not talk about you. Whoever is here, bet me if you will not come out. I don't know how long it will be. Bet me if you will not come out. Even if you use to serve your water, because you're under this canopy today, you shall manifest. Manifest, number one, means come out. Number two, that means show up clearly. Show up clearly. Let people see you clearly. Hey, guys, let me do it here. Actually, you're in money, you mean? They do their man, that's what we're here in their life. They're not even. They're going to go on in general. Oh, Two weeks from today, people will see you.